will reflect the spirit of coming together for achieving to prevent future wars by balancing competing interests on issues of common interests. The experience of the last 2 years was brought about by the government. After years of progress, caused by richer countries, this is excellency. We are living in a time of deep global divisions,
uncertainty toward those who are not in this room. The world looks, I pray, that you will draw inspiration.
The G20 Foreign Ministers meeting. As I do so, Excellencies, let us remind ourselves that there are both pressing and more systemic challenges. It is in its 8th decade. The number of members of the United Nations has quadrupled in this period, have not materialized. The reasons are no secret either. The longer we put it off, we heard their concerns directly in January this year through the voice of Global South Summit.